Yeah, what's up, guys? The time has come to put the old Ford up for sale. I know you're probably not going to believe me, but it really is. This truck has a huge list of things done to it. It's almost impossible to explain all of them. It is in very nice shape. It's an 08 F-150. This is a whole list of stuff that's done with it. So I'll go over it slowly. 8.5-inch Rize Industries lift. That piggyback Fox Racing shocks on the back. 3-inch body lift, 3-inch leveling lift kit. Air ride assist in the rear. So we come back here. You can see those right there. And we'll come around to the front. Anyway, I mean, you can see the lift, obviously. Right there. The next thing, the tires. 40 by 1450 by 24 Super Swapper M16s. The wheels are 24 by 12 fuel hostages. These are some awesome tires and wheels. I've loved them. And yes, they are worn. You probably have about 40 to 50% tread left. So new tires will be in order. Lighting, front headlights and fog lights are all 55 watt 6000K HIDs. It's also a Harley Davidson front clip, 32 inch light bar, stealth mounted in the front, behind the front bumper. Recon Smoked mirror lights, Recon Smoked third LED brake light, Recon Smoked LED tail lights, 10 inch LED light bar in the rear, remote control, multicolor LED wheel lights, LEDs under fender lights, tons of hyper white LEDs throughout the inside of the truck, LED strips under the walk area, and motorized steps. So, obviously, we have the Ant Research motorized steps that comes down. Very nice. I absolutely love this truck. This is probably going to be the only vehicle I've ever owned that I will actually shed a tear over it leaving. It's a super nice truck. Everywhere I go, it breaks necks. There's just lights everywhere. I mean, go over here, show you. This is the Harley Davidson front clip right here. Truck's in very nice shape. LED light bar on the front. Walk around here to the back. And one in the back right there. Have a 10-inch drop hitch for the rear also. Let's see what's on the list next. Car audio. For all my car audio people that follow me on this channel, iPad mini mod in the dash. ROCKFORD FOSGATE 360.3 sound processor, three Alpine amps, Alpine screens and headrest, Focal door speakers, front and rear two, 10-inch PSI subs, McMahon 250 amp alternator with the external voltage regulation and display, so you can mount mess with it on the dash, flush mounted on the dash, excess power battery under the hood with CNF distribution blocks, performance mods, Edge power programmer, K&N cold air intake, magnet flow exhaust, 488 gears in the front and rear. So, I mean, I can show you a little bit of the sound system stuff in here. We got the amps here. Got one 10 down firing right there and another 10 under the seat on the other side. And screens in the headrest. We got a little hoodie up there because it was a little chilly this morning. Next, random awesomeness. Tinted windows and windshield, shaved emblems, antenna, painted bed caps, fender flares to match, Amp Research motorized steps, Nathan K5 LA train horn system, loudest in the world, trailer hitch with a 10-inch drop. Serious inquiries? Email me, jp@downforsoundshop.com, asking $25,999. A lot of people ask me how I came up with this number, and to explain that, the way that I came up with it and is the loan value is about $20,000 on this truck. With all the accessories and everything done to the truck, it's about
$20,000 to $25,000 extra for all the lift, wheels, tires, car audio accessories, just all the odds and ends thing. I mean, just the train horn. I mean, you'll be looking at $2,500 for that kit. So it's a bunch of stuff done to this truck. Like I said, the LED wheel lights are all back there. New brakes. So anyway, that's how I came with the price. It's $26,000 or best offer, obviously. Really love the truck, but had too many toys, so it's time to get rid of some of them. So I figure with my large following that I have, maybe somebody else can experience this awesome truck. But be prepared, because it draws a crap ton of attention anywhere you go. I've never had this truck off-road, and I've never put it in the mud. It's always been babied. Show you the... Oh! I'm getting too old for this. That's the real reason. Anyway, let me show you how the iPad dash works real quick. Alright, so I got the iPad and the dash right here. You just slide it over, and you can, it's got Wi-Fi and all that good stuff also. It's got a music. Just pick, sounds amazing. So we got the 360.3 processor right here.
I'm with the hound muscles. Jump straight out the front porch, bitch. You know that I'm with it. Cook gang got real strong when I got the piece of it. Drop heaven dancing like they P. Diddy. They dancing like Diddy. Come around. Gotta take a 20 to 50. I got the zone. I stack up my work. My team playing zone. My team playing defense. But get out the phone. You been talking too long. I know that they snitching. My trap house is closed. Look at this paper. If I cut on this phone, I'm off in this blow. The piss in the plastic. The puns in the trash, man. But it ain't good. It's smoking it. We shipping that bad.
Alright, so you can't see the steering wheel flexing. So anyway. Heated seats, leather seats. Obviously air conditioning. Oh, it's too hot for that. Turn the air conditioner. So yeah, rear view camera, power sliding back glass. You wanna reach back there and get some brewskis while you're riding with your homies? Can do that. Always change the oil with full synthetic. What else has the 2014 mirrors on here, so it makes it look even better than it does. Some other questions that I get a lot are, what kind of gas mileage does it get? And this is around town right here, 11 to 12. And then usually on the highway is about 12 to 14, just depending on how fast you're going. Why is the battery light on? The battery light's on is because I'm running this externally regulated 250 amp alternator. So that's why it's on, because the computer thinks it doesn't have an alternator on it, because I'm externally regulating it or controlling it, and a tire or a wheel sensor. So other than that, very nice truck. So good for having 40s on it. The gears help a lot. As you can see, I'm doing 70 right now. There's no vibrations. It rides smooth and it tracks pretty good. I'm not even holding it. I mean, it's driving straight down the road on 40s. So definitely not a bad truck. If you know anybody that wants a very nice truck, tell them to hit me up, please. Only serious inquiries. Yes, I know it's a Ford. That's, I know it's already known it's going to be a, one of the top statements that I get. But it's a Ford. But this Ford looks awesome. I'm a Chevy fan myself, but when I saw this truck, I really just fell in love with it. So if you know anybody that wants one, this one particularly, 105,000 miles, taking very good care of it. Let me know. I'm going to quit rambling now. JP at downforsoundshop.com. 25.9 or best offer. If you have a serious offer, please don't hesitate to hit me up. But please, no stupid ass offers like 15 grand or something like that. I'm not, like, it's paid for, so I'm not dying to get rid of it. It doesn't hurt me having it. I just would like to decrease some of my toys that I have. So anyway, hit me up, JP at downforsoundshop.com. Please do me a huge favor and share this video and help me get this bad boy sold. If you do, you put this on here. If you do happen to be the one that ends up selling this truck for me, I'll give you $200 cash money or PayPal it to you with zero fees. So that's a $200 commission just for sharing the video if the person tells me that they bought it because they saw it from you. Or if you want to use it for yourself, if you say like you sold it to yourself, you can do that too. So I'll take $200 off for you. Located in Greenville, Mississippi. And I'd be willing to drive and meet up with you if you're interested. I'd take off and drive this truck to California tomorrow. It doesn't, like, there's no problems with this truck. It does very well. So anyway, hit me up if you know anybody's looking for it. JP at downforsoundshop.com. Appreciate y'all. Let's get somebody to get this truck and really enjoy it. It'd be an awesome Christmas present. So go ahead, pick it up for your Christmas present. All right, see y'all later. Train horn. All right, I'm gonna pull over real quick and hit the train horn, but I mean, it's super loud. Obviously, with it being the Nathan, it's no joke. Yeah, 5 gallon tank, little button right here. That's how we do it. And you external voltage regulation right here. But anyway, later.